And a God who knows my name, help us to remember that when you show us the plan that you have for us, that there is nothing to fear because you are with us, making no excuses. Dear Jeremiah, we got a lot of excuses. We got a lot of excuses. Y'all hear me saying we? So that means I ain't excused. We got a lot of excuses. And you know what? And I'm going to tell y'all something, my lady. This sister up here, I ain't ashamed of me when I did something wrong. I ain't ashamed. Like Sister Crystal said, we don't owe nobody nothing. We don't have to explain anything to anybody. But you know what I do? I do it to let you know that it's okay. It's okay because we all gonna make mistakes.
Yeah.
We all gonna come short. But if you sit back like you ain't never done nothing, huh? You're gonna let your pride kick in. Mm-hmm. Pride is kicked in. Well, you can't own up to something you done was wrong. Pride gonna kick in. You fooling God's people. God be gonna touch your heart. He said, I want you to tell them. That's how God speak to us. I want you to share that with them. Because I could be right here preaching sometime. And some stuff, you, and I know y'all don't hear me. Huh? Okay, Lord. He be on told me to tell you. Some of that stuff be personal. But I'm telling you, with the abuse that I have been through, physical, mentally, and sexually, abuse, yes, emotionally, that I've been through. I ain't ashamed to tell nobody, man. Because you know what? Look at me now.
That's right. Amen. That's
look
right.
At me now. If it had not been for God on my side, if it had not been for me trusting God, I wouldn't be here today.
Amen.
That's why I know I was appointed. I was anointed. I have been chosen for God's purpose. That's why I ain't gonna let no devil stop me.
Amen.
I don't care what you
eat. That's right.
I don't care what you eat. Y'all better get that same kind of mentality.
Amen.
Because if you keep on sitting back, people gonna hold you right where they want you at. Mm-hmm.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. Sad.
Y'all just don't know. There's my spirit. Mm. And you know what it does? When God starts living with me, he cares. Mm-hmm. And the other people going through it too. Mm-hmm. But the thing about it is, people pride. Mm-hmm. People pride. People pride. That word pride keeps coming. This was wrong. People pride. It's keeping up and doing what God really tells them to do.
Amen.
God be gonna tell you to go to somebody and tell somebody you sorry. Cut your dirt and cry. Won't let you do it. Go to hell. Because that's where you go.
That's right.
You're gonna take your cry straight to hell with you.
That's right. That's right.
God will tell you to ask him to forgive you. And most of the time, it don't even be stuff that I'm gonna use myself. It don't be nothing that I might do. But because the God in me, I will go first and ask people to forgive me.
Yeah.
I do it all the time. Because I want my slate clean. I want nothing hindering me back.
And that's what disturbs my spirit, because I don't know how people walk around here. Hold on to this stuff.
You got to release and you got to let it go.
You got to let it go. That's the only way you're going to be able to make it. You got to free yourself. You got to break through. Can't nobody break you through it. You got to break through this stuff. Yeah. You got to do it. Only God will be able to help you.
Amen.
You don't need a pastor. You don't need me. You need Jesus. You need Jesus to do this stuff for you. I'm telling you now. You need Jesus to do it for you. I feel good, y'all.
Amen.
Tell me, I feel good because God's getting ready to do something. I can't say anything. God's getting ready to do something. I'm going to tell y'all like this. Women is the biggest thing. It's the women that go through so much. Men don't halfway understand. It's the women that go through so much. Women can't eat a lot of stuff. We eat a lot of stuff. We take a lot of stuff. But God help us to carry it well. He equip us to carry this stuff. That's why we as older women that go through, we got to be an example for the younger women. We got to teach them. You can handle it. You can do it. Don't worry about it. Pray about it and watch God. Amen. Teach them how to don't say nothing. Because the more you speak, the more you give fire to the situation. That's all I've been saying. That's that calmness that God has given me. Telling you, women carry a lot of stuff. Men don't even understand the damage that it causes them. They don't understand. But you know what? One thing that I can say is this, you will pay. Oh, men will pay. Because you got to answer to God. You got to answer to God for every hurt that you cause a woman. Every hurt that you cause a woman and you never ask them to forgive you. Every hurt. See that, like Sister Virginia used to say, a sheep in wool clothes. Got a whole lot of people around here like that.
Amen.
Whole lot of people, sheep in wool clothes. Well, we got to stop making excuses. Sheep in wool clothes. Whole lot of them.
A wolf in sheep clothes.
Everybody you want to put it. Everybody you want to put it. I'm going to put it to you like this. On the